So it's early morning at the Fort of Brendonk. We survived the cold night in the QLB. Managed to get a warm shower, good breakfast. So we're ready to take on the day. At least we have some sun. That's nice.